We are projecting the this Friday, what, E-Trade consult apa?
Consultation.
Consultation day. Wait. Coming.
Where's the point?
Control 7. Okay, come here. Hurry up. There you go. This is for every Friday. Either you come to the morning session 8:30, I think I turn off the lights. Then you all can see. Wait, okay. Sorry. So every Friday is a different partner. Okay. Got it?
Yeah.
I will share this ending. Already share ending many times already by the Matrade PIC. Okay. Now I would like to get Alan to get ready. After Alan's presentation, I break you all with the refreshments later and your brunch. So the next speaker, partner, hopefully EasyStore, give good discounts for that VIP rates, Alan.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, hello. This is Alan. Good morning. Okay. So what we provide is a shopping cart for you to build your own brands. So we are helping the small and micro SME to onboard to online and selling. So this one. Okay. So introduce a bit about EasyStore. So actually we start from 2013, but myself, my entrepreneurship is from 2005. That time a lot of people tell me crazy. Nobody buy online, but everyone buy online now. So 2013 we have been acquired by Sapphire Group. So we rebranded as EasyStore. So at that time we actually have EasyStore and EasyMall and some confusing sometimes. So because EasyMall people who thinking that can I buy something and then can you promote me, this kind of distress that we are facing. So therefore we have stopped the EasyStore on 2015. So at that time also, I believe a lot of marketplaces like Elancer is coming, Lazada is being acquired, and then later on we're doing something, you know. So it's a fantastic year in e-commerce marketplaces. So at that time we have we seen the war zone that we have got no ability to taking care like them. So therefore we are focusing on EasyStore, and then we are rebranding our EasyStore as well, and also we are cross-border to any country in South Asia and even APEC like Taiwan, Hong Kong, and even China. I just got back from China last week. So we are the SaaS tools, the tools that helping you to do online business. Previously, people a lot of question like how I going to build a website. So I hire a designer or I hire a programmer or what? No, you just put an email in EasyStore, then you can start selling. Okay, so later I will cover a bit how to use our tools for your e-commerce journey. Okay, so yeah, so this our team is quite young, and I think the older one is my CTO and me, 30 almost, but the rest they are young and then patient and then quite experienced also. They're with us more than 5 years, yeah, at least. So we have developed a lot of tools that we helping the SME or micro SME to grow their e-commerce. So that's our team. We are located in Puchong, Setiawar. We also have a workshop every Wednesday now. So welcome if you...
What language?
Any language. English. Chinese, I will be me. I go back to China. Okay. So beside that, I think a lot of people might realize about the branding mindset. So I just get back from China last week, so I realized they have something that I can share. So people who sell online, they were thinking about marketplaces first. Yes, you're not wrong. So because doing business, you need to multi-channel to selling, right? So even I'm a Nike, I will open a shop in Pavilion, I open a shop in Vivali, and even I have my own shop in somewhere else like Pangsan, right? So that's why here to remind all of you, beside the trade, please think about your own branding. Because if you sell something, like I say in exhibition, I'm selling a shoe, yes, you can sell in Alibaba, you can sell in everywhere with $5. But if with your name, if with your brand, $5 might be 500, like Jimmy Choo now. You sell a shoe in London, it's different prices. You sell, you know, the luxury products. You can be that way, but you can start from small. It depends on how you're going to do that, right? So these are the tools that we are helping the micro SME and SME to develop their own brand. So brand mindset is very important. And today, why Alibaba or any others is very successful because of their branding. Okay, so trade is just a trade. I buy, you sell, I buy. That's it. But think about a brand and your value of your value proposition. Okay, so the bigger benefit is if you build your own brand. Example, you have your own customer base. If you have a new product, you can push them. You can tell them. You can get in touch them. You can love them. So today, I believe, if you are only selling in marketplace, you won't know, or you or maybe you got long time no contact for your customer, right? No, or not even have any contact in your list. You just deliver your goods and that's it, that's the deal. But how are you going to use your customer and how you love them, how you build your customer lifetime? That's important for you to build your own brand, right? Okay? So the marketing independence, yes, you can do a lot of campaign, you can have a lot of products that you can push them, but bear in mind, the push message cannot be every night to post. So if you're launching a new product, if you're launching a good things that you want to share to your customer, so that's the tools that you can tell them, right? That's the channel, besides the marketplace or any others, yeah. Okay. Again, I'm not encouraging you just selling in your own brand, but my marketplace, you still need to carry on. Okay, right? Because eBay, eBay, right? Yeah. We're quite close with eBay, but
what?
But haven't integrated yet.
Okay.
Okay. But we keen to do it because coming next year or next quarter. We'll focus on how to bring the merchant to cross border, right? Especially how to solve your logistic problem, how to solve your sales channel, how you use our EasyStore to manage in one stop solution. Yeah. Okay. So a lot of things that you can do, like besides just now I point out. So for example, differentiation. If you got your own value, then you can differ with your competitors, right? So the pricing, you can stay away from the price war, right? So if you build your own brand, you will think like, that's the product, I'm proud of it, so why not I build it, and then I let the world know what's my value for, instead of a price, right? Today I'm selling a pen. Everyone's selling a pen, but what is your pen value? So think about it, and then, okay, yeah, cross-sell CRM. CRM, I think whoever doing business until, I think, Salesforce or whatever, they kind of tools to help you to enhance there's no doubt to enhance your businesses, because CRM for every company is need, right? So to understand your customer, and then recently the trend is talk about big data. So for example, I'm a pet shop. I'm selling the dog food. So if my data or my ability can know the next cycle that will buy from me, I will send an email or I send a text message to them. Your password is almost gone, so why not you just pay me? So that's the CRM and that's the big data for your future to build your own plan. So the stickiness for your customer is built from there, right? So that's a very important. So I think after 11/11, a lot of sales or maybe seller here. Anyone sell online now? Yeah. So maybe you just busy the packing, but don't forget your brand again. Okay, next, a lot of things that facility and then email marketing, a lot of tools, how we're going to help you. So in next video, we will show you how powerful in EasyStore.
What video?
Go.
No volume.
Huh?
Ah. You coming?
Got mic or something. Okay, never mind.
Wait.
Oh, go. Thanks.
Go back to straight.
Okay.
Go back.
I don't know where to start with. You can start with EasyStore. EasyStore is an easy way to store for sellers to place store and sell products online. Great for those in the beginning stage and then learning step by step. EasyStore makes it easier for you to run your online business journey. How? First, easy to build online store. You can easily upload photos of your product. Just drag and drop. Set up internet. Set up shipping options and design your store by customizing the theme and control panel. It's all done with a few clicks. Furthermore, EasyStore's control panel and
store is okay. So I think the slide is actually the
store on the whole device.
Okay.
CRM is in here.
We are the Salesforce got the API, so we are planning to do the Salesforce, but that is more on high end. We are still looking for the some media or affordable tools to help the merchant to get close with your customer. So that is our mission, because otherwise you build a brand that is meaningless. Right. Okay, so here's the EasyStore. Just now the video is showing you the back end, how you're going to add, how you're going to process your orders, how you're doing the integration for the payment gateway. So today we have a close partner, IK88X. So actually, not only EasyStore got offer, so bundle with IK, we also have some offer for the merchants. So one stop and also logistic or courier service, we also bundle together for you to kickstart your online own brand days. Okay, so the things that I want to highlight is coming soon, the POS, we will have app space. So means you can do your business from online to offline or offline to online. So there's the trend now is what you call is a new retail or something. So people who not only buy from you online. So because in our database track record, some merchants they are doing very well online, but eventually they still open a shop in somewhere else. But to help them or to help them to do it better, so we do a lot of things in our POS, like the payment, like synchronize the inventories, and even we are enhanced the CRM, like if you are not our online member yet, so maybe you can join us in our shop, something like that. Okay, so then you can have some stickiness and you have no loophole that people who don't know your brand. Okay, so mobile store, sales channel, this all we can do. And also we are the tech company, so we are API driven. API driven means today if you think like just now, we are integrated with Salesforce, or maybe if you've got the tech background, you can utilize our API to build your own tools to enhance your e-commerce journey. That we have a tech channel in Slack that we can help you to do it. Right? So for example, Alan, EasyStore integrate the CRM, but it's too expensive. Why not I build one myself? Okay, you can do that. Okay, besides the payment, the whole API set, we we are open. We also have colleagues to help you to achieve it. Okay. And currently, the most powerful one, I think, is like the payment gateway in our the payment gateway in our platform. So if today you want to do the cross border to Southeast Asia or APAC, so we are ready integrated in our platform for you to just penetrate that particular country. Example, if I want to go Philippines, so I got the Dragon Pay. As long as you got the merchant ID or password, you just put it there, then you can do a business there. Okay? Or iPay, they also got Philippines. We are work together there. And also, if you want to do the Indonesia, we have a Doku. Doku is one of the Indonesia payment gateway. What they call is a local PayPal. So they can apply online, they accept foreigners to do the transaction, but the transaction fees might be a little bit high. But if you choose, we can help you to do the onboarding or consult you how to do that. Okay? So by Malaysia, we are close with MPay also. Okay. And then if you want to sell something to Taiwan or Hong Kong or China, we also have the payment gateway here. So for this year, we complete the all the related Southeast Asia. But coming soon, the next move will be logistic and warehousing for all the countries.
So yeah. If I don't have something, you can help me to apply.
Okay, no problem. We are all friends. So we are very close with SamPay, PesoPay, and then overseas, all the payment method is our good friend. Yeah. So for you to just think about how you're going to strategy for your cross-border business. That's it. Right. Yeah. Okay, so that's a design that you can do it in our platform. We are also open sources for the skeleton. If you see our template, I don't like it, man. So how I can customize? Yes, you can. You can customize the basic one is a CSS or the layout. The layout, if you have some tech problem, come to join our Slack channel. We have an expert to guide you how to do it. Okay, so yeah, so this what you see here is all our merchant design, most of them, because we are only provide 20 or 30 of template for you. But inside here, they are all using our skeleton to customize it, because we frank to tell, we can't fulfill everyone, but we try to help you to fulfill what you want. Okay. Alright, okay, this might be something inside that I can share. So of course our base EasyStore is from Malaysia. So last year, I think 2016, we penetrated in Taiwan. So now Taiwan, we have about more than 2,000 subscribers. Yeah. So we encourage them to come to Malaysia and events and stuff. I think about it. And also, next week I have some talk with the government, so probably we'll share more about Malaysia and ask them to come to invest. So yeah, back to the topic, Taiwan there or any other country, they are coming, all the merchants, they are coming to have some brand mindset. So I need to build my brand, how? So I need to kickstart my own e-commerce, how? So that kind of question is coming up. Even China everyone also, let's say I'm going to use Alibaba or Jingdong. What choices I have? Yes, you have your choices to use EasyStore to build a brand. Okay. So again, next slide. Okay, this one. You know, I got the offer slide one.
Wait.
Second email.
Second email. You already hello.
Okay. Never mind. You you join my group.
What group?
WhatsApp group. So I will have secret.
What's your group? What? Wait.
No.
Sorry.
It should be next slide.
You
are. Okay, never mind. You take my email.
No, what's your number? Tell them.
Okay, 012-225.
Wait.
What's
that? Wait,
then take the phone. Okay. Suppose got the QR code and scan and join my
group.
Exactly.
Yellow?
Should be next email. Zero. Okay. Never mind. 012-225-7083. So I will be here until Ah, no, 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 I got the flyers. So you can get in touch with me. And also you can go my website, try to get a free trial. And every Wednesday we have the workshop. The workshop is not only introduction, we actually got hands-on. And also we got some experience section for you to how to promote your own brand and how you're going to add your own products. So we also involve the tech guy. If you got any tech question, you just stress them and then you can get your answer. Okay? So